Never use the Hoover Twin Tank Steam Mop without a microfiber pad attached to the bottom of the mop head. The solid multi-surface microfiber pads can be used for both hard floor cleaning and carpet refreshing. A hard floor microfiber pad with large holes is to be used only for hard floor cleaning. To attach a pad, set the pad on the floor with the white side facing up. The features on the bottom of the mop head will hold the pad in place. Set the mop down squarely onto the pad, making sure the pad covers the entire mop head. Steam will pass through the pad as it glides across the floor. After cleaning, turn the power off and set the mop into the cooling tray to cool and protect your floor. After cooling, the pad can be pulled off by stepping on one of the tabs at the back of the pad and pulling up on the steam mop. Dirty pads can be rinsed by hand or machine washed in warm water with detergent. Do not use bleach or fabric softener. Lay the pad flat and allow to dry.